Hi, Michael Gomez here. I am so thrilled to give you a sneak peek to our wonderful development called Creative Way Village, only 12 minutes from downtown Nashville. Come follow me and check it out.
Hi, I'm Mike Wynarski with Wynn Building Group. We're here at Creative Way Village, and this is the first set of units that we're building here. This is a project that I've had a lot of passion for the past 3 years that we're kind of getting to the point of putting drywall up on these first set of units, and we'd love to show you around and see what we're doing behind the walls. So we've gone ahead and add higher insulation value in the walls, all 2x6 walls. We did soundproof rock wool insulation in the front walls for any sound from the outside in. We had laser cut stairs built in a factory, so they're perfect from the floor to the ceiling. So we've gone ahead and upgraded all the HVAC units to add a UV filter that will go ahead and eliminate 99% of pollen, dust, and any viruses that are airborne. This system is state of the art, it's energy efficient, and it will take care of any of the air in your home.
Hi, I'm Keith Samaru with the Samaru Group. We are a family-owned, operated developer headquartered out of New York City and specializing in workforce housing. Our vision is to build beautiful and sustainable world-class communities, townhomes, brownstones, apartments, and retail space. We are attracted to Madison as it provides tremendous access to jobs, downtown, and entertainment while it's still affordable to the workforce communities. We love that we get to leverage our experience in New York City as we embark on our premier project in Nashville called Creative Way Village. Our brownstones are architecturally inspired by the brick three-floor walk-ups made famous in New York City and Brooklyn. The stoop of the brownstone is as iconic as the brick building itself and is known as the meeting or gathering place. Our hope with Creative Way Village is that we build a community where people can connect on the stoop, by the pool, walking their dog in the dog park, or even at a pizza or coffee shop in our village.